Hey guys, so I'm just gonna show you guys how I put my oil. So basically, don't mind the dishes, I have to do the dishes. So actually, but yeah, I'm going to quickly just grab the oil that I use. I'm gonna put the kettle on. Extra virgin olive oil.